Prosecutors have revealed new information about a remote New Mexico compound where children allegedly were found with no clean food, no water, or electricity. One of the five adults accused of child abuse allegedly trained kids to carry out school shootings. Jericka Duncan is following this very disturbing story. Jericka, disturbing and bizarre is the word.
Absolutely, here. And so many children involved. Authorities raided the compound last week after a tip that there were possibly people there starving. They were also looking for an abducted three-year-old boy. At the compound, they found the boy's father and 11 other children allegedly living in dire conditions.
The two men and three women facing child abuse charges appeared in a New Mexico court Wednesday for the first time. According to court documents, when authorities raided their remote northern New Mexico compound last week, they found 11 children clothed in rags and appearing to not have eaten in days. Authorities had been searching for one of the suspects, Siraj Abin Wahaj. He's believed to have kidnapped his then three-year-old son, Abdul Ghani Wahaj, from Georgia back in December. In a Facebook video in January, Abdul's mother pleaded for her son's safe return.
He's sick. He needs his medication. He needs everything.
According to an arrest warrant, Wahaj told Abdul's mother he planned to perform an exorcism on his son because he believed he was possessed by the devil. Investigators found the remains of a young boy at the compound, but have not confirmed if it's Abdul. According to court documents, authorities also found loaded firearms. Prosecutors say one of the children told their foster parent Wahaj had trained them in the use of an assault rifle in preparation for future school shootings.
There was a shooting range built on the west side of the property.
When you are traveling with women and children, you need to protect yourself.
Gerard Jabril Abdulwali is the father of one of the other suspects, Lucas Morton.
They were peaceful, five peaceful adult settlers, trying to homestead and make a better life for themselves. But they just went about it the wrong way.
All five adults pleaded not guilty. Wahaj was denied bail. His lawyer told the Associated Press the school shooting training allegation lacked explanation from prosecutors. Wahaj's father is a controversial imam in New York City. He was alleged to be a possible co-conspirator in the 1993 World Trade bombing, but he was never charged with any crime.
Wow, thank goodness for that tip that led investigators to the compound in the first place.
Yeah, absolutely.
Jericka, thank you.